everyone, this is Travis Quadlander here at Rush Truck Center's Dallas Peterbilt. And today we're looking at one of the best trucks to come out of Rush Peterbilt here in Dallas, Texas. I want to say a special congratulations to Danny out of Yuba City with Golden Wings Freight on his brand new Cobalt Blue 2021 Peterbilt 389 Custom. We ordered this truck special for Danny and did some really cool custom features and ordered it with some really nice features from the factory. We'll start up top. One of the most noticeable items is your 8-inch monster chrome dual exhaust from DynaFlex with the 60-inch tips. We've got the 7 clear marker lights, which means, of course, this truck has a train horn on it. Special thanks to Derek Pierce at Nugen out of Louisiana for supplying the special bow tie painted drop visor with these custom, mean, aggressive painted cab and matching sleeper chops. Notice there's a full surround on that sleeper chop right there. It's not just a piece up at the top. We painted these here in our body shop. Of course we did. I almost forgot, but had to swap out the additional turn signals to clear. Continued with the painted theme, Danny had us paint the tops of the breathers as well as the straps. And man, I just love these clear watermelon marker style lights on the front of the breathers. And we just did a boring old stainless steel panel on the back. Actually, it's a little more exciting than that. This is a rear backlit. Not sure if you can see the wiring or the lights in there, but there are lights hidden inside there, so it'll glow. It's a really cool look to that. Continue on through, we've got the 6.5-inch painted light panels for the cab and the sleeper with all one piece sleeper and extender, so there's no difference, no split on that. And we've got the 3/4-inch penny lights on there. We painted the fuel tanks. We actually ordered this truck with a 110-gallon fuel tank and then swapped it out to 120 gallons. And we still had room on this 280-inch wheelbase for the additional toolbox. Coming back up front, we've got a chrome swan hood ornament. We won't talk about the lighted up one that got damaged, but we are taking care of that. So the chrome hood ornament looks great with the swan. We do huck bolt that on so you can really put your full weight into it whenever opening that. 7 grill bars on the grill, so we added 4 in addition to the factory 3. We've got the LED blacked out headlights, painted part of the headlight surround. We really like to leave part of it the chrome and then part of it painted, so you can see the contrast. I think it really makes it pop. We did a 20-inch Roadworks square end bumper with a license plate recess. Scrambled and was able to find one pretty quickly. We've got Michelin Low Pro 22s all the way around with the round holes. Additional toolboxes and your Hogebuilt Ultimate Lowrider Premium Mirror Finish 304 stainless steel half fenders. Really like just how flush that came. Special shout out to EJ and Luis in the body shop for making that happen. One thing we do whenever we do any type of fenders is we have the suspension block right there so you're not bottoming out. Danny had us order the truck with the Holland FWAL aluminum fifth wheel plate with the Teflon plates, so it's all greaseless. Again, special thanks to Derek at Nugen for supplying the rear taillight bar. That turned out really, really clean. I mean, just 3 lights on both sides, clear LED lenses, just super clean, super nice. Just, you've heard me say, the subtle cool things is what I really like. I mean, we could put a million lights back there and that'll look great, but man, just the six lights and a chrome bar, it still looks badass. Really like that. Again, the painted fuel tanks looks great. Still have room for our toolboxes. Just love that it's just one big panel for the sleeper and the sleeper extender. Here's a look at your chrome dual exhaust. And just DynaFlex does it right with a big beefy panel right there to mount your exhaust, and really supports the weight because it's supported there and on your exhaust bracket, and that's it. So it needs to be supported. Got your IFTA brackets right there for you for your IFTA stickers. Again, we do have to completely remove the DPF box and the filter inside there. And that slides it forward and makes this cab leg gap a lot more narrow. When we do these painted light panels with the underglow lights, we still have room to put a couple, or put one light right there. So you still get lights even there. If you do the stainless steel panels with the oval clear lenses, we don't have room for it, but it still looks good either way. Every way you look at this truck, I mean, it's just such a beautiful truck, and we did a great job in the body shop. I'm really proud of this one. Let's take a look inside. Before we do, I forgot to mention, Danny had us paint the air tank and put the chrome straps on there. Told him, don't spend the money on that. It's gonna be covered up by the light panel. And he stuck to his guns. I'm glad he did. And it turned out great, even though it is covered a little bit more. Again, that's just one of the subtle cool things that you won't notice immediately, but on a closer look, you'll see it. Specced with the Sears Atlas 80 ultra leather seats. Definitely the right seats for a custom truck. 58 miles on the ticker, so he will be the first person to sneeze in it. We ordered this truck with the Saharan tan interior. These trucks are available in Arctic gray or Saharan tan. I think Saharan tan is the right color for this cobalt blue. I'm a big fan of the Arctic gray. I think it goes with every color, but certain colors, man, just look great with this Saharan tan. Ordered it with the CB radio from the factory. So you do get that nice housing right there. Navigation system. We've got a switch right there on the dash to drop the suspension, and I'll show that to you here in just a little bit. Literally just one switch and that's it. It's a single bunk with the additional storage cabinets. Of course, all carpet lines so you don't hear your items rolling around. Premium mattress, premium sound. Here's a look at what those window chops look like from the inside. Just a badass look. Just really, really good job on that. Danny drives a lot up in the Northwest where it gets really cold. So we spec this truck with the S-Bar bunk heater. And then here's your remote for your Cobra inverter. We put a 2500 watt inverter in the sleeper with an additional plug right here in the microwave area. Of course, you've heard me say time and time again, the best view in trucking. And man, this really is the best view in trucking, and just even better with this bow tie visor. Looks black on over here, but if you see up close, we do paint both sides of the visor. So it is painted that same cobalt blue as the truck on the outside and the inside. That swan just looks amazing. It is a little overcast, so we're not able to really highlight how great this paint looks, but when it is overcast, we are able to highlight something else, that being how cool these lights look. They do show up a little bit better when it's overcast. Just turned out great. This thing is really gonna light up the night. You've even got the lights inside the breathers. And here's a look at the rear backlit Again, sun hasn't gone down, so it's not really glowing, but at the nighttime, that thing is really gonna glow and it's really gonna look awesome. Grab these keys again. Those LED blacked out headlights. Take a look at this inverter right here from Cobra. This inverter right here fits nice in that speaker area. There's four total plugs. You can see we got a heavy duty plug coming out of it. There's even USB and micro USB plugs on there. And then you saw from the remote, we put a, that's also got a USB and I think a micro USB on there as well. It just fits really nicely in that speaker recess area, so it's not taking up any storage space right here. Hard to do one-handed filming. There we go. I think the round ovals was the right way to go. I think on low pro 22s, round holes is the way to go. Did I say round ovals? All aluminum hood, always easy to open. Make sure we find any minor issues before they come major ones. And there's a look at our beautiful Cummins X15 Performance Series engine. 565 horsepower and that 2050 pound-feet of torque. You know, I love these big, bold, beautiful Cummins X15 name badges. Still get the black diamond plate on the Performance Series engine where the efficiency gets the brushed aluminum. Got the Davco 382 upgraded fuel water separator, remote loop points, greasable front springs, and that ride like a cloud air ride on the front suspension. Let's cut over to see a little trick we have on that air ride front suspension. Something cool we like to do on the steer axle. Got a switch on the dash to let it drop for that low look. Just that simple. And going back up. Just like that. We'll take a second look at that underneath the hood so you can see how easy it is and show you on the dash. And going back down. So you let that mirror just that quick. Going back up. And there she is. Golden Wings Freight's newest edition. Congratulations, Danny. Very proud of you. So happy to be of service. It's been great going on this voyage with you. Such a beautiful truck. Again, it's a 2021 Peterbilt 389 in cobalt blue. Hope you guys enjoyed the progress seeing this truck go together. Can't wait to see this truck out on the road, hear how you like it. Again, congratulations. It's been my pleasure to be of service to you. I want to thank all you truckers out there for keeping our country running when we need you the most. Guys, if you're looking for your own custom truck, give me a call. My name is Travis Quadlander. I'm here at Rush Truck Centers, Dallas Peterbilt. My cell is 817-504-7220. Or you come see us here at Rush Truck Centers, Dallas Peterbilt, right here in Irving, Texas, off of Loop 12 in Union Bower. Hablo español, puede llamarme a 817-504-7220. And we'll see you again here when Danny's driving off. And here goes Danny in his maiden voyage. Going to see a lifelong friend of his down in Houston. Then back to Yuba City, California. his beautiful cobalt blue 2021 Peterbilt 389. Congratulations, brother. It's been an awesome experience. It's a beautiful day here at Rush Truck Center's Dallas Peterbilt here in Irving, Texas. Regardless of the cloudy skies, it's always a beautiful day picking up a brand new Peterbilt. God bless and happy trucking.
Favorite.